morning, a drug raid ends with a Wayne County deputy shot. Now, this was the scene near Lano and Smart on the city's west side. Sources tell Action News that it happened as a deputy was just trying to search a home. The deputy was hit in the arm with shotgun pellets. Fortunately, his injuries are described as minor. Doctors treated and released him from the hospital.